Hey, listen, you're giving us a fantastic welcome here. Beautiful, thank you. That bit we did on the end of the that is a tribute to the late, great Jimi Hendrix. And I tell people at the show that I was lucky enough to meet Jimmy back in the 60s, and he was such a cool guy. He was in London for a while, and I hung out with him a bit. He was a really lovely man, a humble guy. And one of the greatest tributes he ever paid us was, we had released Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band on the Friday night. And 2 days later, on the Sunday, Jimmy had landed and he opened with it. That's so cool. And so he plays it, he's playing it, and he's got his vibrato on, you know, this like this Bixby arm, and he's going, he's giving it all the... giving it all that stuff, you know. Which is great, only trouble was, in those days, that put your guitar wildly out of tune. You know, there wasn't the technology that is, I hope it is these days. So he's standing there, he's wildly out of tune, and he's looking in the audience, he says, is Eric out there, man? And he's looking for Eric Clapton. And Eric was out there. Well, he doesn't want to know, he's clearly cringing down. Jimmy looks at him and says, will you come and tune this for me, man? I said, no. The reason I got this guitar out is that this is the original guitar I played on the original record in the 60s.